That crunch.
Dun dun dun. Lemonstache.
So what do you think?
This one's sour and kind of hoppy. I feel like it's your unicorn one.
A little hoppy. I didn't know my unicorn one would be hoppy.
Do you think it's a like
the keep the germs down? Yeah.
I like it.
I don't hate it.
I don't mind the hops. Usually I would. We could also like pour half and half in the cup.
Ew. You don't do that with good beer.
Do you know what this one is?
I'm pretty sure that's a blackberry one. Really? I don't like that reaction. Don't tell me anything. Don't tell me anything until I taste it. I want you to ruin it for me.
I'm trying really hard to hold in my reaction. It's a surprise.
Why did you not like that smell? It smells good.
The smell was not great for me, but I like the taste.
That's sour.
Really?
Wait, was it a sour?
Blackberry, yeah.
Yeah, okay, yeah. That makes sense then.
So what do you think of this?
I think it was too much after that last one. It was hard for me to distinguish the differences because of how sour they are.
I didn't think about
it. I just like taste the sour now. I don't like the way this one smells either.
I feel like you picked the spicy one.
I just was trying to pick. Well, I like that it said a beer that the Vikings would love. I was like, oh.
Are you a Viking?
Vikings
love
are
it.
My type.
Oh, I thought you said bikers.
No, Vikings.
I thought you said biking. Like biking people.
No.
Not the motorcycle, the bicycle.
I hate bikers.
Why did I think you said that?
No, they're the worst.
Why did you randomly say Vikings then?
I just like them.
Like we're driving and just like, Vikings are my type.
They are. Try it.
Is it spicy?
No, but I get what they mean by like mildly spicy.
That smell.
I don't like your face that you make after it. It's like a not satisfied face at all.
It's a trying not to spit it out immediately face. Trying to swallow it without choking after face. Like I always do with the vodka.
Your turn.
I will pick the one with the fly on it.
It was a fly. Oh, it was a fly.
It was a fly.
He only has one wing though, Ilona.
Did you just kill him?
No, I hope not. Did we kill him to pull him out of his misery? Do you know how long flies live?
Short time.
I'm pretty sure it's 3 weeks.
That's a short time. I'm sure someone will like be wiping or the table and squish him to death. Where'd he go? He flew. He flew away.
This one's definitely hoppy. I know I said that about one of the other ones.
That's what hop is.
Yes.
Yes, that.
Yeah, it's the same taste that was in that hard kombucha. The hopical. Yeah.
Oh yeah, it's like
this
drugs.
Topical.
This kind of tastes like drugs. Like how drugs smell. How you watch me?
Because I thought you were watching me and what I was doing, and I don't want you to see me get excited when I got a text.
Oh, Sarah Palin, huh?
Okay, the guys I date, their nicknames are based off of where they're from.
Oh!
It's from Missouri.
I thought he was just like miserable.
What?
So he's misery, you know? Misery. Missouri. Misery.
I mean, I'm sure he's miserable, but like...
He's misery in human form. No one thinks the peach emoji has anything to do with ginger. You would just put the ginger people emojis.
There's a ginger people emoji?
Yeah.
Good for you guys getting recognized in the community.
You guys? I'm not part of them.
Your strawberry bomb, does that not count?
No. There's a lot of blood in my leg.
What is it from? Your diva cup?
Ew, what?
I don't know if you're on your period or not.
I'm not. Come look at my wig. Look what happened. I made the mistake. I'm scratching a mosquito bite, and that's what happened. Disinfect to protect. Is that how it works? Oh, your head is in the glass.
Oh.
Put me in the glass. Put me in the glass.
Your head isn't as close to it, so. Mm. Mm. The cross-eyed. Can you tell?
I don't know how to do that. Oh. Oh my.
We're gonna get pulled over when we're like, hello officer, and just the cops are going to...
I have Altoids. That's what he does?
He does that.
Every time? To taste it?
When trying new beers.
Before or after the sip?
After the sip. To see like what taste is on his tongue.
It tastes better if you do that. It's like sweet. It really is like nothing. Maybe because that last one was really strong, but like to me, it's almost like water.
These are all, by the way, about 5 to 7% beers, so you're not water.
Is that a lot to have like four?
No, it's like 2 beers.
How many can you have?
Two, like,
to drink.
Okay, I'd say it's like,
to drive.
I'd say like 3 seltzers and like 2 beers.
And then you can't drive
it. I can't do the math right now.
I mean, usually there's some kind of, they're like, don't have more than
seltzers?
A couple cups of wine.
But how many like seltzers can you drink and drive?
The whole box.
This is probably like 3 to 4 seltzers.
Oh, so it's like nothing. I thought beer and wine are like very high percentage.
Normal beer, like average Heineken, is about 4 to 5%. And then these are around 7.
It's like a White Claw and a half.
Yeah, and these are smaller too, so there's that.
Also, I know this is a lie, but we had a big meal, so I feel like it's
soaked
up.
We had a huge meal.
I know that makes no difference, though. That's a lie.
It does make
that is a
difference.
Lie. That is a lie.
You get drunker on an empty stomach.
Quicker, but not more.
Woo!
32 and a half minutes. That's going to be fun to put in my computer. Here it comes.
Ooh.
It's warmer than the other day. I'm not happy with this.
I'm sorry. It's my face, you ass.
No, I mean the like, I'm not sure about like where the angle and everything, you know?
Oh dear. Oh no.
I hate you.
You don't play that. So
no, it's because I tried to do portrait mode. That was a big mistake.
Oh.
Candid.
They're coming for us.
So we're back from the beach. I'm gonna make some deep fried food and try to stay up all night because my flight leaves really, really early.
Hi, Rusty. Let's go to the kitchen. Hi, Luna.
Oh. All right, Luna's the first time having a Four Loko. Cheers.
So this is the regular flavor.
Yes, it's a strawberry lemonade.
It's sweet, but it's a lot better than the cherry. It's like Mike's Hard Lemonade kind of.
Kind of, it's like a lot stronger.
It's like overly sweet.
To
I can
compensate
do.
For the alcohol.
Oh yeah, 12%. Yeah. They need to.
13.
This is 12.
Oh damn it.
They went down one.
The old ones were better. And also, by the way, this has energy drink in it.
Oh, so that makes it like.
That's the other thing it says too. Don't drink it too fast because I swear it will hit. I don't know what it does, but it hits.
You mix energy drinks with any alcohol, it like.
Yeah.
Amplifies. My favorite part, alcohol facts.
So far, I was talking about myself. So let's fix you.
Okay.
Now, I
what did you touch?
The oil dripped on my hand while I was trying to take this off.
What in the world? When you say your cat's name is Titus, I think of this guy.
I do too.
How is it?
Well done.
I'm gonna try it.
Oh wow. It's, wow. It doesn't even taste like an Oreo anymore. It's like so much better. That crunch.
That's perfect. Thank you.
Thank you. Have a good day.
Have a nice flight.
We have less than an hour until they close the gates. Oh god. But there's no one here, so we'll be fine. I would hope. It took less than 10 minutes to get from the car through security, so we're fine. Oh, wow. This is a tiny airport. This is it. I'm gonna show you my favorite sign in this airport so far. Mm-hmm.
Illinois, we do welcome you aboard.
Please verify your tray tables are up. To tighten, pull on the loose strap and to release, lift up on the top of the buckle. There are two door exits in the front and two door exits in the rear of the cabin. In the event of a water evacuation, use the life vest under your seat. Once you are outside the aircraft, pull down sharply on the red tab on the front. Thank you so much for your attention. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy your 1 hour and 46 minute flight to Denver. So if you are going to listen to a device today, we ask that you use earbuds or headphones as a courtesy to those around you. Thank you so much and enjoy your flight to Denver.
George Michael. Hello. Hello. Oh.
Hey.
Crazy.
Hi.
Okay. Okay. Where you going?
Where you going? Where you going?
Whoa, 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 whoa. Yes. Right. 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 Hi. Hi, buddy. Hello. Hello. Oh, God. Oh, my goodness.